Hello, 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 my beautiful people, and welcome to my channel. Today is Monday, December 16th. It's a beautiful day in the ATL, and I'm glad you're here to watch my video with me today. If you are new to my channel, I wholeheartedly welcome you. Do me a favor, please. Go down below, subscribe, hit that bell so you can get the notifications when I post the video. Like, share, and comment. It is much appreciated. Today, I'm going to be quick. I say that, but it ends up being 10 minutes. But I'm going to go out there and tell you we're going to talk today about knowing your body. Listen to your body. I was talking to a friend today, and she has MS as well. And she made the comment that she had gone to the doctor and they did her blood work. The vampires is what I call them. The vampires did the blood work and it came back and said that her iron level was very low. And she said the cutest thing, and it just reminded me of back when my great grandparents or my grandparents would say things like the sugar, or instead of saying diabetes, or they would say some of the funniest things now that I've been in nursing school and I know exactly what they meant. It's really cute, but she says, oh my God, you're taking blood and it's already low. I'm not going to have any blood. That was way too cute. But she's an older lady, so I let it go. And I say, yeah, your iron level. Because there's a way you can talk to people without making them feel like they don't know what they're talking about. But I say, yeah, your iron level does play a function in your MS and also your white blood cell count. So just to get back to the subject, I'm saying know your body, get your vitamins, get your nutrients from your food that you eat, but you also need to be careful with what you eat. You definitely need to know what you're putting in your body, period. So if you're getting vitamins, I don't care if you're going to a holistic store, if you're going to a vitamin shop, you're going to GNC, wherever you're going. I'm the type of person that does the process of elimination, and I think I said that in a previous video, because I'm responsible for my body. It is my responsibility to make sure that I'm doing what's right by my body. And if I'm going to say, yes, my blood work came back and my iron level is low, or my white blood cell count is low, I'm going to go out, I'm going to research, but I'm not going to follow the researcher's advice. I'm going to listen to their advice, and then I'm going to go out there and do my own testing and see if it works for me. I appreciate the blogs and the information that comes up on the Good Morning Americas and the news segments and WebMD. I'm very appreciative of it, but as a matter of fact, I need to make sure it's right for me. So I go out and I do my research and I follow through. That's the problem that most of us have, is we know and we have the tools to survive and make it through these challenging times, but we don't follow through. And that's why I think it's very important to make yourself accountable for your needs and your actions. But to follow through is definitely, it definitely speaks volume. So on a whole nother note, I'm going to go ahead and just keep, let you know, follow through, know your body, listen to your body, take heed to it, get your nutritional value worth of foods and vitamins and juicing, and then also exercise, because your body tells you. It's just things like being nutso that you don't follow through. I'm not perfect, and I will tell you that's how I ended up finding out I had MS. I kept getting the signs and wasn't listening. I was falling. Oh, yeah, I tripped over air. Who trips over air? That was dumb. Okay, yeah, my head is hurting really bad. I'm running into things. I'm falling. I'm forgetting. I'm tired all the time. I'm moody. I'm depressed. All these things were, like, loading in on me, and it only took the fact that I woke up with a loss of vision that scared the crap out of me and sent me to the doctor, the ophthalmologist, and that's how I was diagnosed with MS. Listen to your body, people. I'm telling you, it will save you. It will save you. So without going any further and making a longer video, your girl want to say thanks for joining again. And guess what I have today, guys? I have my cup of tea. Delicious. And I'm listening to my body, and I hope you are too. Thank you again for joining. Don't forget, if you're new to the page or to all my reoccurring followers, thank you. Go down below, subscribe, hit that bell so you can get the notifications, chat, comment, like, all of the above, the whole shebang. And before I get off, I need to let you know, I had lesions on my brain, as I said before, and sometimes I have a loss of words. So please forgive the video if it's not understandable for you, or if you find that I have misused a word, charge it to my head and not to my heart, because MS took a bite out of crime on me. So anyway, gone long enough with you guys. Love you. Thank you for coming out. Talk to you later. Bye-bye now.